The three-span Muchela Bridge in Mubi North local government area was awarded to the Kid Construction Company in 2002 by the then Boni Haruna's administration and later abandoned. Since then, subsequent governments have not accorded priority to the project despite its linkage to more than 12 communities. In view of its importance, the Ministry of Works had to revoke the contract from the ailing contractors so as to allow government to continue with the project. On an assessment visit to the site, Governor Muhammad Umar Jibrila expressed concern over the abandoned project by previous government, even though its completion would have assisted the people have access to other communities as well as facilitate easy movement of goods. He indicated the readiness of government to complete the project, which has already been captured in the 2017 appropriation bill. Both former chairman of Mubi North local government Kevin Peter and the district head Muhammad Adamu commended the governor's concern towards the completion of the project, which will also open up socio-economic activities in the area. Ibrahim Muhammad, 26 News.